Where's your I really don't care. Alright, you ready? Let's get this started.
It's me.
Someone's like a huge fan of rum.
Who is it?
Okay.
Okay. Sounds good.
So if you see something, you're like, oh, I really want to do that.
Okay. All right.
Back and forth, you can kind of like lean on each other's shoulders.
Okay.
Like any sort of interaction is always good.
Okay, cool. I am just a monkey, man. I'm glad you are a monkey. Woman, too. I was bitten by a boar. I was gouging, I was gone. I'm put on, too. Yes, I'm a sack of broken eggs.
Look away, and then I'll turn back. Prepping my eyes.
Takes a little bit to get in there.
Man, right there. Could you see those stains? Yeah, that's fine.
Imagine you to include your voice in the episode. You got to. I feel like you're
the
too quiet.
Overhead,
yeah.
Like
we got to. Yeah, exactly. You're not saying it. Say something.
Say something.
You edit this shit. Yeah. Say something.
I mean, I will edit it out.
I know you will. Makes me upset because when I threw the snowball at you, you said something Shame funny though. I just can't remember it.
Kareng shoot number two.
Yeah, this is your second Kareng shoot with us.
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
If everyone, if Luis ever says anything, he's behind the camera, he shot the first Kareng shoot. Just turn it. Just turn it. They want to see your face.
Yeah. Even if I do it, we won't ever see it.
Yeah. It's my new look.
I was so upset this guy.
Yes, that's why I want you to move. You want Stop those? Filming.
Oh, hello, everybody.
How's that cat?
Sure. Just hang a left on
the way out. Should we fuck with the fire hose?
Okay. Should we fuck with this? I'm a certified firefighter. Don't worry about it. I got it. It's the bit, the badge.
It also forces you to be as close to each other as possible.
Yeah, we're brothers. Just fucking still hate each other.
Do you want
a friend? I really like that lighting. It makes it actually look like what we normally look like, but without being like so harsh on lighting.
Yeah.
Did you see the one in the box?
It's amazing. Holy shit.
Yeah. This is cool, right?
Well done, sir.
Professional?
Let me nap.
No, it's probably
That should be, whenever we swear, it should be that sound.
There's no rules to this, it's literally just going in my book, so you can be serious, you can...
No.
We can do a couple too, so... Alright, ready? Let's do two in a row, just to make sure we have.
Alright.
I'm a monkey!
Did miss my flight. Beat everyone. Tour.
Day one on the tour from hell. I love you.
What's up?
Hi, Louise. You gonna show yourself at all? Never?
I don't think so.
Can it be in the Batman void?
I don't think so.
Can't do that. Florida.
Florida.
On tour again. Wasn't happy yesterday because I was hungover, but
I'm excited to play a show.
And my friend Dan's over here.
Dan, I got you a water.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That's a nice friend.
So yesterday when we were traveling from LA to Atlanta, hot Atlanta, each one of us, besides Louise, our lovely cameraman, got randomly checked for a security pat down. They like swiped our hands. I don't know. They hated us. But I understand why. Curcio showed up to the airport with a trash bag. Never seen that in my life until yesterday. That was pretty cool. And since Remington wears a locket, they think drugs are a bomb in the way. So, look at him. And now we're off to Rockville or Rockahoma, something like that.
Go that way.
What you got on the back there, bud? What's all
fucking this? Toothpaste from the bandwagon! So it's got toothpaste all over it!
Moving up stage.
good show.
Very good time of year. We gotta let this run for a little bit.
It's just water. It's just water.
That sounds.
All right, we're good. Driver's seat's right there.
All right, let's go.
Take forever to do their shit.
They're like, let me do this.
Thank you.
Should we do that ghost tour at 7:45? Nobody wants to do it.
The hearse thing?
Yeah, I have no problem not doing it. I did it, but I'm trying to tell you guys. I'm trying to tell you it's really fucking cool.
Well, that's fine if nobody wants to do it. Don't listen to Dan. No one ever listens to Dan until it's last minute and they realize they made the wrong
decision.
Shut the
fuck up. Drink your beer. Dog his ear off. Going, no one listens to Dan.
You're gonna fuck up, dude. You're not gonna go to the cemetery?
What are you even basing it off of?
No!
Don't you dare.
Be like Ghost of Remington Leaf in this square real fast.
I would love to see you fall in that fountain.
Where's that salt water tap? Where's that salt
water? Yeah.
But I did say it.
Dan.
Okay.
It goes all the way to the top and then, drops right here. That's perfect.
Holy crap.
1754, those bricks are from.
I'm gonna touch it.
I touched the oldest house in the world. Only in America, not in the world.
There's a hearse right here.